Now we'll see what the Kermit sounds like on a snare. So you notice how the snare is a much shorter sample, so I have to go a very, very small amount because like with that ah sound, I could go really far, but now that I'm doing the snare, I'm gonna go this really small amount, so watch. So we're gonna go with my finger right there, lined up with that, so. So that's what it sounds like faster, so let's do it slow again. Alright. And that can really help you if you're doing some drum scratching. You want to throw that into the drum scratch, like. You see? Like that. Thank you.